I've always been that way when it comes to dangerous men. I suppose it started to spite my mother, but pretty soon I realized that's all men viewed me for. And I liked it.
You're a nymphomaniac, darling.
Tulsa's a mass murderer. If you get too close, he'll strangle you.
Exciting.
I can't drown my demons, they know how to swim. I'm scared to get close, and I hate being alone.
I don't want to live without you.
I wanted it all with you, you know? A house. Babies. And everything. But maybe it was just never in the cards.